بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Dear student and welcome to our new lesson for this week. How are you today? Hope you're doing well. Today we will learn a new surah from the Quran. Can you guess where this picture? This is the Kaaba, correct. And this man who doing Hajj in Kaaba. And can you guess where is Kaaba located? It's located in the city of Mecca. Mecca, where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born. And Al-Kaaba, it's in Mecca, and all Muslims go every year to make Hajj and Umrah in this place. Today's lesson is Surat An-Nasr. So we'll practice how to recite and how to memorize Surat An-Nasr. Surat An-Nasr. First, facts about the surah. Surat An-Nasr has only 3 verses. It's a very short surah, has only 3 verses, and it was revealed when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam conquest Mecca, when he entered Mecca and destroyed all the idols that the disbeliever were worshipping. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam spread the Islam in Mecca, and that's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent this surah, Surat An-Nasr. Now I'm gonna recite the surah. Please listen carefully. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك بك واستغفره إنه كان توابا. I'm gonna recite the surah again. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان توابا. What the surah mean? When the victory of Allah comes, which means when the Prophet ﷺ entered Mecca, and Muhammad, O Muhammad, you see all the people became Muslim groups and groups enter the embrace the religion of Islam. So you thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, praise your Lord, and ask Him for forgiveness. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive you. The meaning of the new vocabulary al-fatah, al-fatah, the conquest of Mecca. Afwaja, in groups. Fasabbih bihamdi rabbika, celebrate the praises of your Lord. Like to say Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah. So when we have something good, we should always say Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. So yeah, Muhammad say Alhamdulillah because the conquest of Mecca. Subhanallah, say Subhanallah also to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for his gifts. Wastaghfirhu, Istaghfiru, like to say astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, ask for his forgiveness. We should do this in always in our life. Every time we continue, keep saying subhanallah, alhamdulillah, astaghfirullah, and so. And as you can repeat this every day, will be good for you. Hope you had a lot of fun today. Please practice the surah. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.